What's happening, gamers? This is the new Infinix once again. Today's video game news includes about Tekken producer on why Nintendo picked Namco Bandai for the next Super Smash Bros. Well, you all know Namco Bandai producing games for like Tekken, Soul Calibur, Dead or Alive, you know. Okay, so Tekken producer Katsuhiro Harada claims on my Nintendo news that he knows why Namco Bandai was chosen by Nintendo to work on the next Super Smash Bros. Games for the Wii U and Nintendo 3DS. Because it is a fighting game, Nintendo supposedly wanted Namco Bandai because of its 17 years experience with the Tekken franchise. According to Harada, Namco Bandai has developed a very good relationship with both Nintendo and Super Smash Bros. Creator Masahiro Sakurai, in which they stated, "I think Nintendo chose us because Smash Bros. Is a fighting game. We have over 17 years of continuously developing titles in our franchise. I think they felt we were a choice for that. Also, we've continually developed a very good relationship with Nintendo. Maybe not necessarily in the public spotlight, but kind of behind the scenes. We have established a very good working relationship with them. Not just Nintendo, but as a company, we have a very good relationship with Sakurai-san at Sora as well. I think that we are in a very good position to make a great game for the Smash Bros. Series. Well, since the creators of Tekken, I trust they will do a really good job. I mean, Nintendo game is a really good company, and they care about games for the people, and they don't do rip-offs and sue other companies like so. Well, many people think that PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale is a rip-off of Smash Bros., but that's their original crossover to me, although in a similar fashion of Smash Bros. People think Nintendo rocks. Some people say Nintendo suck. But in my opinion, some people I know have told me that Microsoft basically sunk the whole gaming world. Well, who knows? Who knows if Microsoft actually did that? But hey, when it comes to Microsoft, I think about Halo, Gears of War, The Last Remnant, you know the drill. Alright, so let's see what Tekken does. But imagine if Bandai Namco develops Smash Brothers. They'll have some of their characters like Heihachi from Tekken or Law from Tekken. And from Bandai Namco, they might just have a Soul Calibur character in Smash Brothers. As for me, for a Soul Calibur character in Smash Brothers, I hope it's either Siegfried or Nightmare or Raphael or Mitsurugi. These four are my favorites in Soul Calibur. So that is all the news I have to tell you for today. I hope you keep on enjoying my Final Fantasy III walkthrough and an epic history, which I'll soon be working on. And the next clip for an epic history is Final Fantasy VIII and IX. After that is 10, 10-2, 11, 12, and 13. And the bad one, 14. So that is all for today. God bless and play hard, gamers. Bye.